After you watch this video, you ain't gonna look at Billie Eilish the same way ever again. The notoriously baggy-clothed 18-year-old has been hiding some serious curves from the world, and for good reason. In her Calvin Klein ad, she explained, "Nobody can have an opinion because they haven't seen what's underneath." With Billie's massive growth as an artist, she's got enough on her plate dealing with recording new music, traveling the world, performing her shows, doing interviews and filming music videos, that keeping her body image a secret forces people to pay closer attention to what she's singing about and what she has to say. I got a feeling Billie is an artist who's gonna be around for a number of years, and maybe when she gets a little older, she'll decide to pull back the curtain on her clothing and add more sex appeal to her artistry. But until that day comes, I've pieced together her top 10 hottest moments. Here's a little sneak peek. Spot, we have her swimming pool selfie. This video is a little old, now believed to have been filmed back in 2018 while Billie was on tour in Singapore. At the time, she was only 16 years old, fresh off her success from her debut EP Ocean Eyes. She was traveling the world, and while in Singapore, she is believed to have stayed at the Marina Bay Sands, and this video was filmed in her private infinity pool suite overlooking the city. In the video, Billie captioned the views as unreal, but it was when she posted the video to her Instagram stories that what her fans found unreal was how gorgeous she looks in a bikini. You go, girl. Speaking of swimwear, that takes us to the number 9 spot. Next, we got this photo taken of Billie from the back where we can see she's confidently rocking a bikini too in this cover-up. How do I know it's Billie, you may ask? I mean, we know she loves a Playboy brand like the sheer number she's sporting, and who else has that unique hair?
Hey, here's what's annoying. I hate the color blue. It's like my least favorite color. I don't know how I ended up dyeing it. I wanted to change it to like dark gray. I was told that whoever dyed my hair in October used like a permanent blue. So that shit is not coming out.
In fact, Billie didn't even want this hair at first, which you may have heard. She's been coloring it since she was a kid, and when the stylist coloring her hair tried to re-dye it gray somewhat recently, her hair started falling out and ended up bright purple. She didn't want the color, and when they tried to bleach it again, more fell out. Then they put black dye over the top and left it alone since she had to go on tour. The green ended up being a fun add-in.
The hair started to fall out, and it's been falling out for like 3 months. No, like 5 months.
I can see why you fired him now.
It was long like 5 months ago. And so the last thing that I got done, the thing that I got done when that all happened was I wanted it to be that dark gray color again, but I was like, I don't want there to be any other color. I just want it dark gray, no purples, no blues. And it ended up bright purple.
Bright the purple. One color I said no.
Literally,
oh, no.
The one color I said no to.
So for number 8, the photo I hadn't seen before, and I'll tell you why I think it deserves to be on the list. Although this clearly is a slightly older pic of Billie, I love it, not because she's wearing a crop top or showing some skin, but more so because of the confident look she's pulling off. Here, whatever eye makeup she's done isn't her usual look, and the dark liner really makes her ocean eyes look that much more intense. Moving to the number 7 hottest Billie moment, it's this random snap.
What the fuck? You do.
Not sure if this is from her Instagram story, her Snapchat, or what, but her fans loved it enough to circulate what was a mere couple second clip onto YouTube and the web. I can see why. She's clearly showing a second of skin, and whoever reposted the clip first just took that and ran. I guess seeing as these days Billie would rather cover up, moments like this are seen as gold. The number 6 hottest Billie moment is my personal favorite. This is a photo when I think Billie looks super elegant and gorgeous, showing a different, less edgy side of her. I'm all about her fashion these days, but it's cool to see how she's changed over the years. This was from one of her earlier photo shoots for Teen Vogue, and since then she's done plenty of interviews with them where you can actually see how she's evolved. What do you guys think of this pink blazer look on Billie? Halfway through our list, and this is another older Billie look. The 5th hottest moment of hers is definitely this photo shoot post from 2017. This was one of those rare moments where Billie sported a crop top and slightly more figure-fitting outfit. Billie still managed to keep it classy like always though, wearing both a blazer and jacket on top. I mean, she was still probably like 16 or 17 here, so she still needs to protect herself from creeps. You guys might not think it's the hottest, but my favorite part of the whole look is actually the shoes. Those are some killer heels. Next up at number 4, we got this time Billie was being a little cheeky on her story, posting herself on Instagram, running down the stairs and licking her lips. I'm sure a lot of ladies do stuff like this and it's not even given a second thought, but since Billie is so purposely mysterious about her body and doesn't want to give off any sexy vibes, she would rarely post anything remotely like this. But just like most girls, she likes to have have fun once in a while too, and clearly didn't think anything of it when she put this up. At least I don't think so. Unfortunately, I'm sure most viewers were focused on her chest rather than her simply fooling around. Well, I gotta include this next moment because it was a pretty big deal. The number 3 hottest Billie Eilish moment is from her recent concert in Miami at the beginning of March. Here she showed a video on the screen of her taking off her shirt to reveal a black bra.
Billie Eilish is showing her body on stage for the first time. It's the artist's way of taking a stand against body shaming. The 18-year-old singer is known for her baggy clothes, which she rocks on red carpets and at award shows. Her green and black oversized suit, matching her hair that she wore to her big Grammy night, is now iconic. That's probably why Eilish, who is currently on tour, stunned fans at her concert in Miami when she played a video of herself taking off her shirt to reveal a black bra underneath.
She was doing this as a means to protest body shaming and even let go of her famous baggy clothes to get her point across. Billie said, "Though you've never seen my body, you still judge it and judge me for it." Although some are arguing by claiming this isn't taking a stand because she's showing skin, I'm not sure I agree. It was like a split second and most of her body is covered. I know that the entertainment industry really can get creepy, especially with these teen stars, but I believe Billie is doing a really good job for not falling into that. For the number 2 hottest Billie moment, we're looking at her vacation to Hawaii in January. She vacationed in Kauai recently and posted a bunch of shots from the various activities on the island, like ziplining, kayaking, swimming, and more. It's hard to ignore the fact that one of the clips she shared is swimming with a friend looking pretty cozy. We know that Billie went with friends on the trip and that's probably all this is, but some comments on the web wondered if maybe this was actually her girlfriend swimming with her.
It was at the movies and then...
What movie?
I have no idea. Right. And it was the day before Valentine's Day and then he kissed me and then he said that was not as magical as I thought it was gonna be.
But then again, we don't even know if Billie's interested in dating chicks, so it's all just tabloid assumptions. As far as we know, she's single. They did look pretty flirty in Hawaii, but I think us girls can just be like that when we're having fun with our friends. Who is this friend of Billie's anyways? Do you guys know? Finally, we've made it to the number 1 hottest Billie moment. What the internet seems to think is her hottest moment by the looks of it is from the same Hawaiian getaway as number 2 on the list. This short clip of the oceanized singer showering off in a bikini. It's honestly like a millisecond, but it's more than fans have really ever seen, I guess. Either way, Billie looks great and everyone was sure to let her know. Cindy Crawford's daughter, model Kaya Gerber, commented on the post with a fire emoji and MTV even shouted out gorgeous. Fans are also all showering the teen with love and compliments, considering this post is currently at over 13 million likes and keeps climbing. This did spark a bit of a heated debate on Instagram too, naturally. One short clip like this and everyone flocks to say how hot Billie is. One fan wrote, "People need to grow up already. This is literally why she wears baggy clothes, so people won't talk about her body. She should be able to post on her own page without worrying about perverts commenting nasty things on her posts. Like, if you can't handle keeping negative comments to yourself and have respect for her, then get off her page and go do some else." At the same time, our girl Billie does leave so much mystery and her fans are only human. They're just so damn curious. But I agree. Nasty comments are a big no. She's still a kid. Regardless, this was a hot Billie Eilish moment because she was clearly having a well-deserved vacation moment and wanted to share her time in paradise. Like, she can't wear layers or baggy clothes all the time. Hawaii is freaking hot. Alright guys, so that about wraps it up for our list of Billie Eilish and her 10 hottest moments we could find. No matter what the girl wears, we know she's stylish and she's making the decisions that make her most comfortable at the end of the day. And for any time she shows off even the tiniest bit of skin, even if it's just her shoulders, clearly the internet is gonna be reporting on it. Maybe when she's a little older she'll turn around and shock us all, but for now she's pretty happy with her baggy designer clothes. Let her live. Of course, I want to hear from you guys in those comments down below. What do you think is Billie's hottest moment and why? Were there any I missed? If you like these lists, let me know which celeb you'd like to see next. Make sure you're subscribed and follow me on Instagram if you want to chat more. I'll see you next time with some new videos. Bye.